Well, I got my second amp, brand new audio pipe, APMI 2000. And here's my second American Bass XFL 15. And everyone already knows what I have in here already. But the plan is to strap the amp for now onto the one sub that's in there already, and then once it warms up enough out, because it's still snowing out, or not snowing, but it's still cold as hell and we got snow everywhere, well, me and a buddy's gonna build the box for both of them to wall off the trunk. But yeah, it sounds good with the one though. If something gets down in here, I'm getting another battery too. I'm getting a North Star. The North Star 80. Been talking to a dealer and it's good to support 2500 watt RMS. So that's what I'm gonna go with. Because that's about what I wanna put to both subs when they're in here. But I mean, this is a really good battery. Like, for what I have in here now, this battery works awesome, but the subs are only 4 ohm sub, so the amp at 2 ohm, which is what it's wired for, I'm maybe with this battery probably seeing 800 watt RMS. So I mean, I could put another 800 watt RMS to this sub. That's the reason why I bought the second amp in the first place, but I'm getting another battery before I even do that, so I have the supporting power, if you want to say that. But I'm getting an alternator too. It's just going to be a cheap eBay one. I obviously can't afford a really good one, so, but it's going to sound good.